living and a working on the land. What a change, what a change.
Hey guys, I'm Beck.
And I'm Rachel. We're from Innocent Eve, and we are here at Kinchant Waters for the Country Rock and Blues Shindig.
People are just arriving now. They're all starting to roll in with their camps. It's a beautiful place to be camping, by the way.
Day just getting set up, and it all kicks off tomorrow with some awesome bands playing, like Mango Junction, Matty Rogers,
Gypsy Soul, Innocent Eve,
Hillbilly Goats,
yep.
And a bunch of others. Now, unfortunately, we've heard the little rumour that Dragon cannot come and play. But don't you worry, there is a special bunch of people getting together to put on a awesome performance for you, just to try and fill their shoes a little more. So if you haven't got your tickets, grab them and come on down. Kinchant Waters, it's going to be an epic weekend. Starting now. Cheers.